वेलकम टू इंफॉर्मेशन सेंटर। जनरल रूल ऑफ ट्रांसफर एंड पोस्टिंग ऑन स्पाउस ग्राउंड एट सेम स्टेशन। फर्स्ट, इन व्यूज ऑफ द एटमोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंस अटैच्ड टू द इनहेजमेंट ऑफ वुमेन्स स्टेटस इन ऑल वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ एंड टू एनेबल देम टू लीड अ नॉर्मल फैमिली लाइफ एज ऑल्सो टू इंश्योर द एजुकेशन एंड वेलफेयर ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन, द इंस्ट्रक्शंस रिगार्डिंग पोस्टिंग ऑफ हस्बैंड एंड वाइफ एट द सेम स्टेशन वेयर इश्यूज वाइड मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रेलवेज। पर्सनेट टू अ रिकमेंडेशन ऑफ द फिफ्थ सीपीसी, द स्कोप ऑफ दीज इंस्ट्रक्शंस वॉज फेदर वाइडेंट एंड डिटेल्ड गाइडलाइंस वेयर इश्यूज वाइड दिस मिनिस्ट्रीज। Second, in the context of the need to make concerted efforts to increase representation of women in central government jobs, these guidelines have been reviewed to see whether the instructions could be made mandatory. It has been decided by Department of Personnel and Third, the guidelines as framed by DOP and T in view of the 6th CPC have been examined in this ministry and it has been decided to adopt these with certain modifications. Accordingly, provisions of guidelines issued under both letter dated 5/11/97 IBID have been modified as under. A. Where both the spouses are railway employees and belong to the same seniority units, the husband and wife, if working in the same department and if the required level of post inavailable, should invariably be posted together in order to enable them to lead a normal family life and look after the welfare of their children, especially till the children attain 18 years of age. This will not apply on appointment under the Central Staffing Scheme, where only wife is a government servant. The above conjunctions shall be applicable to the government servant. Hence, both the railway servants may be posted at the same station place, ensuring that one of them does not work as subordinate to the other. B. Where both the spouses are railway servants but belong to different seniority units, efforts may be made to post both the railway servants at the station where post at appropriate level exists in the respective seniority units, failing which request for change of the category may be considered sympathetically, keeping in view all other relevant rules in the matter. C. Where one of the spouses in a railway servant and the other belongs to All India Services or another central service, द रेलवे सर्वेंट शुड बी पोस्टेड एट स्टेशन प्लेस इन द रेलवे डिवीजन PU इन होज टेरिटोरियल ज्यूरिक्शंस द प्लेस स्टेट ऑफ पोस्टिंग ऑफ हिज हर स्पाउस फॉल्स और एज क्लोज टू इट एज पॉसिबल इफ देयर इज नो रेलवे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन पोस्ट एट द प्लेस स्टेट ऑफ पोस्टिंग ऑफ द स्पाउसेज डी वेयर वन ऑफ द स्पाउसेज इज अ रेलवे सर्वेंट एंड द अदर बिलोंग्स टू अ स्टेट सर्विस द रेलवे सर्वेंट शुड बी पोस्टेड एट द स्टेशन प्लेस इन द रेलवे डिवीजन PU इन होज टेरिटोरियल ज्यूरिक्शन द प्लेस स्टेट ऑफ पोस्टिंग ऑफ हिज हर स्पाउसेस फॉल्स इफ इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल इफ अ रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम द रेलवे सर्वेंट टू द कंट्रोलिंग अथॉरिटी ऑफ द स्पाउसेस फॉर हिज हर पोस्टिंग एट द प्लेस ऑफ पोस्टिंग सिक्स द रेलवे सर्वेंट इज रिसीव्ड द सेम मे बी फॉरवर्डेड टू द कंसर्न अथॉरिटी फॉर सिंपैथिक कंसल्टेशन ई वेयर वन ऑफ द स्पाउसेस इज अ रेलवे सर्वेंट ऑल इंडिया सर्विस एंड द अदर इज वर्किंग इन अ सेंट्रल स्टेट पब्लिक सेक्टर undertaking autonomous body private sector the railway servant may apply to the controlling authority for a posting at the place of posting of his her spouses which may be considered favorably by the competent authority if no post is available for posting of the railway servant at the place of posting of the spouse he she may be posted to a place closer to the place of posting of the spouse if this also is not possible application frame the railway servant for posting of the spouse who is working in the central state public sector undertaking may be forwarded to the controlling authority of the spouse of his her posting at or near the place of the railway servant For the complaints are sometimes received that even if posts are available in the station of posting of the spouse, the administrative authorities do not accommodate the employees citing administrative reasons. In all such cases, the cadre controlling authority should strive to post the employee at the station of spouse and in case of inability to do so specific reasons therefore may be communicated to the employee Fifth, all through normal channels of representations, complaints, read results, mechanism, exit, added safeguard to prevent non-compliance may be provided by ensuring that the complaints against non-adherence to the instruction are decided by authorities at least one level above the authorities which took the original decision when they are below the SAG label head of PUS all such representations should be considered and disposed of in a time bound manner Sixth, while all out efforts may be made to post the husband and wife at the same station, instructions issued by the board from time to time in regard to request transfer change of category should be followed in all such cases. A separate register may be maintained at each divisional and zonal headquarters of the railways for registering requests for transfers from railway servants for posting at the place of posting of their spouses, which may be reviewed from time to time by competent authority. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe Information Center and like and share this video. Thank you.